Am I alive? Oh, man. Lame sauce. Where'd the music go? I see stars not have any music. I'm back, but my game doesn't have any music and shit. Why? Why does my computer always act up when I want to stream? You know what? Let's just quit the game. Let's just quit the game. Let's just quit the game. And we'll come back. You hear it? I don't hear shit. The fuck? It's okay. It's okay. I'll just reload it. And then I'll be able to hear the game perfectly fine. Yes, I will. Thanks for sticking around, guys. I still don't fucking hear it. Oh, no. Surely it's because my... Yes, it is. Oh my god, it's because my computer is muted. I'm gonna fucking... kill everybody here and then myself. Please unmute. How do I unmute? Oh, there we go! Oh, me. Oh, silly old me not knowing how to deuce. I am sure something special. The thing is, I was trying to decrease my volume. I pressed the unmute button. I pressed M. Nothing was working. I was like, what? What do you mean? Aw, shucks. Aw, shucks.
Oh, thank goodness my emotional support Eshiopal is back.
Yeah.
Let's run through the date plan again.
Okay.
I just got stick it in him, right?
Yeah, first you gotta dance with him, though. If you dance with him, then you can stick it in him. Just like this. Just like that. So now you can stick it in them. Good morning. The time has come to begin your journey. You missed Lantern? In what way? You just saw him. He was dancing.
Morning. But it's the middle of the night.
How are we planning? How are we gonna make that art piece a reality? We're gonna make it a reality, Dick.
That art piece is already my reality. Oh, you got a secret drop. You got a secret zoom in drop for a second there.
Like Prince. Oh yes, I suppose your friends should address that. Dress what? Bring us the dawn.
We can do that?
Oh, all it takes is for you to stand on a celestial ruin. And then what? Something inside of you knows already. Right this way. Now concentrate and bring us the dawn. Okay, I'm gonna control the knights. Use RT and LT while standing on celestial ruins to change the time of day? Oh my fucking god. Why am I talking to floating head Hermitaire? He's my friend!
How did you do that? That's the coolest thing I've ever seen!
That part is always easier by simply going for it. Now, in your travels, you will sometimes find mechanisms that seals powered by magical runes that react to the time of day. They were put in place by solstice warriors who came before you. Some conceal artifacts meant to help future members of the Order, such as yourselves, while others seal away evils that were too powerful to confront. Whether or not to look for these artifacts and challenges will be entirely up to you. I, in fact, will not shut up.
Bro, you're so funny. What the fuck?
You're so funny. Why are you so funny? Bruh. Now your journey can begin. Come and meet me beyond this chasm.
Deep Canal Raider.
How do we get across? By using your powers, of course. Meet me on the other side, and as a farewell gift, I will share with you what I could read in the mists of time.
Try using the crystal to charge the smaller rune on the ground above and see what happens.
What does that mean? I'm using my... Oh? Oh! Oh!
Hell yeah! Imagine if Prince could pull this shit. Maybe he can, you don't know that. All you know is that he hasn't bathed since you guys went on the journey and hasn't changed his clothes and sleeps in his clothes. He takes the cape off. Why does he not bathe? No one's bathed him. He's never bathed himself before. There's a little lore treat for you. Prince is actually the most powerful. Belle will take a bath of the awakening his material instincts. Prince is 20 years old. We have to bathe. No, you just have to show him how. He's very mysterious. You know. I'm giving some hints to what happened to him, guys. You know. Might be a memory problem, you know?
Oh, giving hints away on stream.
You want us to treat him? I do! Listen, it's a matter of character development. Belle has probably based some of his patience so he wouldn't mind. See, Belle doesn't judge Prince. For her, there was water. He knows what water is. He drinks water. He doesn't want to take his clothes off. He doesn't want to... He won't... Okay, here's the... No, I'm not going to tell you that. Yep, that'll come up in time. What I was about to tell you will come up in time. Dex doesn't know this yet. Yeah. Dex doesn't know that he doesn't bathe. Prince pointing at a lake. What the hell is that? You have to roll a sniff check the next time he asks for a book. He's an adult. Listen. I know he acts like a 5-year-old sometimes, but I promise he's an adult. I promise he's an adult. You get snippets of, like, how mature he is sometimes by, like, you know, like, when the city was, like, under attack. That was a good hint. You know, right? Because Prince is snippy. Dex crinkling his nose and lifting up by the collar. No, 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 don't lift by collar anymore! You got one thing in mind from Prince? What? I'm so excited to play D&D again. Ooh, are you ready to be sent out into the world? Yeah. Let us see you off then, but first your prophecies.
I will speak them to your minds directly, for they are yours and yours alone.
You think Prince was locked in a cage? Ooh, maybe. Maybe he was, maybe he wasn't. Who knows? How does Zephyr not notice? Maybe Zephyr does notice. Maybe Zephyr doesn't care, because Zephyr's probably been through, like, way worse stinky men than Prince. Zephyr fucks all the stinkies in the world. Zephyr's not all up in Prince's business. Zephyr's stinky, too. Oh, I wish Freya was here right now. Ah, so funny. In order to reach your full potential, you will first need to stare at the knight inside of you. Belle will not be Zephyr. He's too embarrassed. Oh, are you worried that Zephyr will try and fuck Belle if you guys are naked together? You are currently being bear hugged by that twink. Yeah, well, not my... Listen. Listen to me. Prince does not smell as bad as a regular human would smell if they didn't bathe for as long as Prince hasn't. The stench is probably just starting to pick up. And it'll slowly pick more and more up. It just depends how, like, noticeable some people are to smells rather than others. You know? Does Prince cough up small rodent bones enough? No! His family might, though. How much owl are we talking here? 50%. What if... Here, okay, I'm hearing you out. What if what? Two centaurs have two kids. Okay. And one's a horse and one's a regular guy. Where did this come from? I don't know if that's how it would work. If they're two... of course it came from TikTok. I don't know if that's how it would work. Came from the centaurs, obviously. Bro, I don't know. I don't think that's how that would work. I think maybe if a horse fucked a centaur, then you might get a horse. Or if a centaur fucked a man, or a woman rather, Emprig? Fucked a woman. I mean, I guess it doesn't matter. You could be like a trans man and still get pregnant. But like, you know. What? Are you telling me human just gives birth to a horse? No. No, the horse would give birth to a horse. The human would give birth to a human. Like, maybe there's a mutation in the DNA, maybe. I guess. I'm trying to play a game right now. Oh, Freya's laughing in the background, too, because she's hanging out with her friends right now. That's why she's not here to hear this beautiful... in conversation. If anybody has any free moments...
Whose horse is that?
What the fuck was that? Whose horse is that? Oh my god, someone should clip this whole conversation. No, you know what? Let it be a mystery. Let it be a mystery. And everybody just like at Freya being like, yo, you hugging stinky boy? He's not that stinky yet. But he has only worn this one set of clothes for probably like months. That's all I'll say on the mat. I gave you guys way too many hints right now. Well, I gave you way too many hints just now. You could be like Loki and change into a horse and get pregnant and then give birth to another horse or... What the fuck? Repeat it? I ain't repeating shit. I'm gonna play my video game. You're looking at how far back you can go.
Okay, because you're clipping, I'll tell you. He's worn the same set of clothes for probably months, and he hasn't changed out of them. He sleeps in them. The only thing he takes off is, like, his cape and his, like, little gold thing. And his, like, little, star in the cage thingy on his head. Yeah. What about boots? Oh, he takes off the boots. You're right, he takes off the boots. I didn't really consider the boots. But yeah, he takes off the boots. Does Prince wear boots? Yes, he wears boots. He wears boots. You thought you said Prince was born with... Wouldn't you like to know, Weather Boy? That's a secret, Asterix. Only... There's a chance you could see his grippers, but it would have to be in-game. His hands are normal, so what do you think his feet are? Can you touch his ask in-game. Belle's gonna have to ask to touch his grippers in-game. Okay, I'm playing the Blair approach. Oh yeah, Dick has seen Prince's grippers. He would rather die. Why? Spaced out because Grimm said you were doing Athena. Oh, because Grimm and you were doing Athena. Oh, did it reset? I need to get more Athena. People here want to touch Prince's feet. When the time comes, you will be the one to create paths on water. Understood. Garo.
I get one too. Awesome.
You must be mindful of your limitations during this journey.
You got it, Elder Mist.
Garo, this is not a conversation.
Oh, my bad. Carry on.
The mists are unclear in your case, but it appears your heart might be warm enough to soothe a long-tormented soul.
Belle wants to touch Prince's stinky feet.
We also said Zephyr was stinky.
I can't believe Prey is busy and not seamless.
Stinkiest. Oh, yeah, we should do a stinky tier chart. Can someone make a stinky tier chart on D&D? On the D&D channel?
Okay, I'll do my best.
You have now learned everything I could teach you. I am sending you to the Sleeper Island where you are fated to meet a crew bound for adventure. Make friends with them, and they shall help you reach Wraith Island in time for the next eclipse. To activate this giant, give it the name Extol to be sent to Sleeper Island. To return here, simply go to Extol and speak this one's name, which is...
Extol, cool!
Oh, fuck! Oh, God! Oh, goodbye!
Well, I suppose we won't be seeing each other for a while. Ooh.
I just got fucking thrown!
Tell me any NPCs you want. This is happening now! I want to know what everyone smells like at their best, like particular smells.
I can give you what Prince smells like at his best. He smelled like his best for a very long time. Not anymore.
And so it was that Valer and Zale were sent off to begin their journey with their best friend, the warrior cook in tow. In their quest to get to Wraith Island in time for the eclipse, they would soon come to grips with two very powerful wizards, one by anger beset, the other of life bereft.
Wow! Amber wants to sniff everybody.
Sniff. Oh shit, we've been thrown far, baby. Oh, thanks.
No way, that was awesome.
The Elder Mist wasn't kidding. What a ride.
Who knew the world was so big?
So, what now?
Find a boat, I suppose. To ground level, then? There's only one way we can go from here anyway.
Asterix said he's gonna do a sniff roll to suss Princess Stinky. But will he actually? But will he actually? Who knows? Who knows, who knows, who knows? Who knows, who knows, who knows? Who
knows?
Oh my god. I feel like I give away the most hints for Prince on stream, which is so dumb. It's because I'm so desperate to talk about him. And I just end up giving away shit. Because I'm dumb. Oh my god. Ah, fuck. I did it too soon. Break total. Oh, I got an achievement for breaking 50 walks. Let's go. You're up to 47 songs on your playlist now? I'm behind. I'm behind. Please slide into your private channel and tell me all thoughts. I don't have thoughts. My brain's empty. I don't think anything has changed about Prince besides what I told you. I need to think about more stuff. But I'm like so, I don't know. I don't know if it's because I'm shy or because I'm stupid. I need to think of cooler stuff. Mostly thinking about sexy possibilities in the future. And not like sex, like sexy plot lines. And I think Hale might know what I'm talking about when I say sexy plot lines. But nobody else would know what I'm talking about when I say sexy plot lines. But Hale might not even know what I mean when I say sexy plot lines. Aww. Thank you for loving him. It's very sweet. Very sweet of you. Tomato. Tomato. Prince wants to shadow Emperor. No! Oh my god, Prince would fucking die. Are you kidding me? He couldn't even handle talking to Emerald. The very important comedic relief in your quiet group. I don't think the group is particularly very quiet. Oh shit, I missed. Who are you? Oh shit. Hello? Come back. Come back. I'm kind of good. Okay, I can keep going for a little bit longer. Oh, holes! These things remind me of those really scary digging things in the Underdark. So fucking scary. Bullets or hook horrors? I don't remember. I don't think it was the hook horror. I think it was the bullet. We're fighting. We just got into Act 2. We haven't played very much. We only just now got into Act 2. The surface feels fragile. It would probably break if we jumped from high enough. Oh, thank you for the hand, Belair. I know exactly what to do now. I don't know how to get up there, though. So many more people know what those are now because of Baldur's Gate. Yeah, I definitely wouldn't have known what they are. I think Baldur's Gate is introducing a lot of D&D stuff to people who generally don't know a lot about Baldur's... I mean, D&D, like me. I don't know a lot about D&D. Jump. There you go. Ow, what the fuck? As long as I have fun, so true. And I'm having a lot of fun. Watching. It's so true. I can't wait to be like so pro. I'm gonna be so pro. It's like how I'm gonna be the best sage one day. I am grasping, I am learning, I am practicing, I am researching. It's gonna happen one day. Mark my words. Time has made the rune indecipherable. Oh. Not the underground bitches again. Aw, shucks. These look like Durant from Pokemon. I mean, I guess they just look like regular ants. That's all Durant is, but, you know. Yada! No! Oh, I can't nurse yet. This will die. Excited to play D&D. Oh my god. I feel like I've grown addicted to it, brother. There I go saying brother again. Okay, we can up in that way. Oh, I need an item for that, I guess. Power belt! Alright. The sleeping horn. Does Garl have anything? I guess Garl can have power belts. Why the hell not? The wee little treat. It happens. It's infectious. So true, Aster. I just didn't know it'd get me so bad. You know what? No, I knew exactly it would get me so bad. I've been waiting to play for forever. An Genosi creator was smacking physics rather. What's not to like? Exactly. Exactly, though. Yeah, it was smacking physical. Yeah, exactly.
Oh, Zale.
Hang in there, buddy. In for it now. Thank you for attacking the other one. Okay, we got another combo. Those locks. Good, 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 good. We're getting somewhere. Somewhere over the rainbow. Yippee! This next session could be huge, though. It could be. I guess it depends. Hale's been pretty busy, though. Hale. we're just stupidly excited. That's all. We're just so fucking excited to play again. Okay, this is another jumping one. When I get up there, is this a... Oh, look at here. Oh, God. Oh, God. Get up. Ah, oh, fuck. I tried. Yo, where'd those guys come from? That ain't fair. Oh, God. I need to heal. Only five. That's no good. Yabe, yabe. Bell kinda hung over. What? What? Aw, Bell's so cute. Bunch of twinks in this party. Think about how many twinks are in our D&D party. Oh yeah, I forgot the ant zits. Boom explosion! Oh hell no! Oh hell no! Ow. Okay. Fuck, I can't believe that didn't kill it. Ugh! God damn, those ants hurt! Oh, God! Stuff and things are gonna happen? Stuff and things! Stuff and things are my favorite! No, we're back. I really have to change that chord. Next time for sure. Next time for sure it's gonna change. Hopefully. Yum! Salad. Tomato club. Good. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Some ingredients here too. And is this where I jump? No, not yet. I think I gotta get up here. Oh. I can get this potato! Nice! Not too big a fan of stuff and things personally. What? You know, like objects and items? I see getting their ass kicked by ants is good. I don't know about that, Riri. I think getting my ass kicked by ants is pretty lame. Oh my god, where the fuck are we? Who said this would be a good idea, huh? Oh my god, where are we? Are they fighting the ants? They should keep fighting the ants. Like, if I go down there, they're gonna end up fighting me, right? What the fuck is this? Oh, God. Yeah, I knew it. Now they're all fucking... They're all together. They're fighting from enemies to lovers. Okay, I got rid of the ant at least. Gotta deal with these boom explosions though. Boom explosions! Oh, fuck, that hurts. Oh, good lord. Oof. Biggest oof ever. You gotta find a campfire. No, Germa! I knew I would do this to him. It's not fair. I'll always remember you. What's this? Sold this then? I want up. Let me up. Water. Can I get up here? Yippee. Steel amber ore. I don't know why it... Like, if that crystal... does anything. Hello, birdies. Birdie. Oh, campfire thing. Fucking Christ. Let's cook. That's what Asterix thinks you're gonna do to him every week. Yeah, I think Asterix is the most paranoid out of all of us because we're all on, like, I think most of us on our first little journey, and we're like, la 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 la. It's what's gonna happen? Okay. I'm ready for it to happen. I wanna see it! Dig nose! Aw, shucks. I'm making jam, baby. I'll make all the jam. it wouldn't kill us yet.
Yet.
I trust Hale to not kill us
yet.
Dig has all the deets. Dig scrounging from each player looking for the deets. They're ready for power word kill. Oh, Gazan, congratulations on being first. I forgot that the first reset because we had to restart in the middle of the stream. Oh my god. Gazan, you get the second first of the day. I bet none of them even have enough max HP to survive power word kill. Yes, I do. I have lots of HP. I have so much HP. I don't know what power word kill is. All I know is kill. Kill is kill. People die when they are killed. I have 512 HP. So I wouldn't die yet. But the next level, I get up to like 640 something. So I think like no matter what, I'll be okay. Hi, Gazan! I should stop playing. I gotta go do stuff. I'm having fun though.
Stop lying.
I'm not lying! Oh my god, I can't believe Astinian would call me a liar. Take a couple of tries to kill him, yeah. I'm not a liar. How could you call me a liar? That's so mean. I'm gonna find somebody to raid. We're 20 HP right now on Prince. Yeah, basically. Basically, yes. Who should I raid? Who's gonna be... So many fucking people are streaming right now. Holy shit. Oh my god, there's so many. You know what? CB is streaming. Should we? let's all raid into CB right now. Mr. CB. CB seems cool. Yeah. What should our raid message be? Does anybody have any ideas? Oh, so tired today. I'll give Freya a hug. She's busy right now with other friends, though. Oh, that's a good raid message. Let me make that real quick. Did you... No, Sea of Stars has corn raid. There's the good old corn emoji. Now CB is gonna hate me. Everybody tell CB this was Asterix's idea. Does this have corn in it? No. Okay, I gotta fix that. Don't use that. I gotta fix that. Okay, does this work? There we go. Oh my god, look at all the corn on my screen! Okay, let's go raid CB. CB's so cool. Let's go. Thank you guys for hanging out with me today. I appreciate that so much. CB's playing Bioshock. Let's go give him a little hello. Oh my god, that's a lot of corn! Stop! That's so much corn! Oh my god, go give that much corn to CB, okay? Goodbye, everybody. Thank you for today. I'll see you again later this week with Boyfriend Dungeon is the next one. Hi, Freya Everybody said Zephyr was stinky. Okay, bye.